What is the difference between counterbore and countersink? A counterbore hole is typically used when a fastener, such as a socket head cap screw, is required to sit flush with or below the level of a workpiece surface. Whereas a counterbore is a flat-bottomed enlarged smaller coaxial hole, a countersink is a conical enlargement of such.